Man was stabbed about 10 times in a Mountain View parking lot. Police are now searching for his attacker. It happened around 2:30 this morning on the 4400 block of Logan Avenue. A man was sitting in his car with his girlfriend when a stranger approached them and told them to leave. Police say the two started arguing, then the suspect pulled out a knife and stabbed that man several times. He was taken to the hospital. He is expected to recover. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers.